He's got dreadlocks.
Guys, it's Ryan Phil. If you guys enjoyed that video, please smash that like button and also hit that notification bell next to the subscribe button so you guys can be up to date with all our videos. So once again, smash that like button and hit that notification bell next to the subscribe button, and check you guys out later, and keep on shocking them, bros.